Ah, Chimeron. Truly a living testament to my scientific prowess. I reworked and twisted his form countless times over the years, and the final result is truly something to behold.
Shame to lose that experiment.